I still have like another hour, pretty much. So I'm gonna keep grinding the runs. Actually, if this becomes a reset, I'll skip through and I'll see what the possible time saves are. I think it's going to be mostly Ice Cap, Sandhill, Sky Deck, but who knows. Oops. Yeah, the movement at the beginning is a little precise. There's no hub movement that's like that precise in the rest of the Tails story. It's all kind of just like, make sure you jump in the right place. Clap. Actually, no, I was a little worried for a bit about that. Good key throw. Oh my goodness. Pretty rough Windy Valley though so far. Yeah, I lost a little bit of time. Yeah, that was a split second reaction to get that. Alright, if I don't get this jump, I'll go for the dumb clip again, I guess. But I think I'm probably gonna get it. I believe. Nope. Alright, we're going for a stupid clip again. I hate this, dude. This is the second run in a row where I've gotten this dumb clip, dude. Dude, is it enough speed this time? Nope. But guess what? I'm not hitting the wall, so I'm still saving time. Like, I'm not even confident in the clip. I'm just, like, getting it for some reason. It's So that only loses like 4 seconds doing that backup. Oh, that's gonna lose some time. Yep. Still a decent run. Still could PB. Could have got stretch Armstrong there for a second. Yeah, 116. Not great. Sandhill goes well. This could be a run. Because Sandhill still has, like, even, like, it didn't lose any time over last run. And my Sandhill split in, like, the last PB was pretty bad, too. Like, if I don't hit any rocks or anything like that, could be pretty, it could be a run. Still could be okay though. I don't think my gold, like, I don't think my gold split, like, has a perfect in level sandhill, so this could still gold, I think. Maybe not anymore after that though. Yeah, 41's pretty rough. Somehow I golded. I think it's because I got the clip and didn't hit anything in sandhill. It's actually like, it's one of those stages that's like oddly precise. Tails stories like reliance on like vehicle missions and stuff. It doesn't really, it's not exactly the most joyful thing in the world. If you've ever read my YouTube descriptions, you know I'm not a fan of the vehicle missions. And Tails happens to have four of them. Is wrapped around my mouse. 1 second, I gotta get my sweater off. It's getting toasty. It's not like sweat from my own power either. I don't know what it is. Please don't choke. Let's fucking go, dude. See, I wish I was confident in gravity glitch, because I'd totally go for it on this run. This is like just one of those runs where it's so close to fucking... so close to getting an 1820. But I think I might have to settle for like an 1822 or something, unless the egg walker is like cracked or something, but those are never good. Also, egg walker could just destroy the entire run too. There's also that. So it's not really over until it's over. Oh, shit. That's not perfect. It's probably a bit of second gone. Yeah, sub 1820 is probably dead. But... yeah, 4893, pretty slow. Alright, let's hope this isn't the worst egg walker of all time. It's moments like this where you almost forget how to play. Well, at least it didn't soft lock. So there's that, I guess. That was a bit of a blunder at the end, though. I'm not happy about that egg walker at all. Where does that put me on the boards? $18.26 isn't even... that's pretty good. Yeah, $18.26 puts me at 8th place. That's not bad, given that I find this not particularly fun. It's so funny, because like I was watching my PB back from like 2020 or something like that, when I was like, I need to get like a time that's close to my old time in IGT, and I was so pissed that I had to play